There's a new version of an ancient grain that is making a return to Ontario farm fields.
For hybrid rye, we like growing it in the organic setting because it works well for us. It's easy to grow.
Ontario pork producer Egbert Dietman has nothing but positive things to say about his hybrid rye crop, which he started feeding his pigs 2 years ago.
It produces lots of straw, which we use for bedding. That's one of the requirements for organic production. Also, it has a low iodine value to give it a better quality meat.
Developed by German company KWS Seeds, hybrid rye boasts an impressive yield growth.
A really interesting crop. It's the highest yielding cereal crop for grain. So compared to conventional rye, it yields about 20 to 40% higher, and compared to wheat, it yields about 10 to 30% higher.
According to livestock feed consultant Laura Eastwood, the crop, which is planted in the fall, contains high digestible nutrients and is an energy-dense option for pigs.
And it's got a great amino acid profile. It's packed with high quality soluble fibers, which are the good fiber that provides intestinal health benefits and satiety for pigs.
Egbert Dietman says he's impressed by the crop, as not only does it produce a high straw content which they need for their operation, but he says it saved them time in the field as it doesn't require mechanical tillage.
It gives you great weed control, especially for us it's important because we can spray and it's easy to grow.
Gray County pork producer Scott Ninehouse will be planting the crop for the first time.
Excited to try it out. We're going to plant 86 acres. We're short a bit of land that we can cut our corn back. So now if we grow the rye, because it's going to yield better than the wheat, 10 to 20 bushel, we're hoping that that'll scale back our corn usage.
Ninehouse says if the crop performs as advertised, it will put him in a position to become more self-sufficient. As for Egbert Dietman, he says he'll again plant hybrid rye this fall, as it's become an important part of the feed mixture he feeds his animals.
Obviously, do your own research, look into yourself, see what fits best for your farm, right? But for our farm, it fits well and has many benefits.
Tyler Kelver, Ontario Pork News, Wellington County. Hey, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.